37.5-pound blob. It's been killing me. With 3 2.5s on it, so it's about 42.5 for a hub lift.
Half 35, and then this is the York side of it, so it's 37.5. I have to get a scale to see what it is exact. The guy said it was weighed a little heavy, but not sure what it is, so I'll check that out and let you know.